Fogarty and her husband know exactly what it feels like not to have the money to buy groceries and to feel hungry. That's because both of them lost their jobs at the same time.
Catholic Charities has helped me and my husband, and I'm very appreciative of all the help they've done for us. Catholic Charities has food pantries, they have rental assistance, and they have utility assistance, and a little bit of financial help when we were in some bad, big medical problems and job loss simultaneous, and it was a very down time for us.
You never forgot?
Oh, no.
100, 200, 300, and 400.
I'm Kay, and I've been very appreciative of the help that my husband George and I have received from Catholic Charities. I would like to share the $400 provided by Fox 4, Kathy Quinn, and pay it forward. So hold out your hand.
Oh my goodness.
This is for Catholic Charities. $100, $200, $300, $400.
Wow. Thank you so much. I am shocked. I don't think I've ever held this much money in my hand before. So we will definitely put it to good use.
Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News, pay it forward.